By the tender age of 8, he had decided his future was in politics. He followed that passion to UT Law School and in 1909 embarked on a groundbreaking political career. His service in Congress spanned 8 presidencies, from World War I to the fight for civil rights.
I trust that I may live in a country where there was no east, no west, no north, no south.
For 17 years, he was simply known as Mr. Speaker, a leadership record that's unsurpassed. Sam Rayburn, he's a Longhorn legend.